The Philippines has officially recorded 45 deaths from Tropical Storm Nage, which has brought flash floods and landslides to provinces in the south of the country, revising downward on earlier figure of more than 70. The tropical storm, which has maximum sustained winds of 95 kilometers per hour and gusts of up to 160, made landfall in the eastern Catanduanes province earlier on Saturday.